Manifestation isn't for sissies. It's for the people who really know how to make things happen efficiently and apply their will to the world.
Yeah, man, I think it's for us pro folks. You know, the people who identify as professional. They might have their own version, but they're communicating they have a high standard. And you gotta have a high standard for what you're manifesting, or you're gonna manifest just pure randomness, pure chaos.
You know, sometimes chaos is good. When we have chaos in the universe, we have possibility, infinite possibility.
Farts and sprinkles. Everybody loves a good old farts and sprinkles for Christmas. You said infinite possibility.
I'm going to manifest me another 4 years because anything can happen, right?
See, that just proves you are an AI. You sound like someone who had a tracheotomy and is speaking through a 1990s neck vibration microphone. So obviously there's a thing as too much chaos, which brings us back to focus and manifestation. But there's one problem with choosing a realistic stretch goal.
And that problem has to do with the way you're processing information. If you hold limiting beliefs about the topic you're trying to manifest, you only see part of reality, and you only believe part of the set of probabilities you define as success. That set is much smaller than it would be if you believe that just a little bit more than you have actually personally experienced. A bit more than that is possible.
So every time you clear a limiting belief, you raise the bar on what's possible, and you will both attract vibrationally and take more actions consciously, because now you have more subconscious permissioning than you had before deliver new belief was cleared.
Which is why you want to work with David Solomon, because his workshops help you clear limiting beliefs related to your spiritual and professional capabilities. And his mentoring will take you to a place where you can identify what's needed to succeed at your biggest and most critical goals.
It's an investment that pays for itself 33 times over. I know because I've given away over $33 million, which means I know how to manifest way, way more. I'm not saying who I learned it from, but imagine if I were a shitty manifester. I'd be someone else.